Germany plans to create its own cryptocurrency, issued by the Central Bundesbank. As CoinTurk.com reports, the discussion on the idea of creating the Germany's own cryptocurrency is ongoing. Jens Wiedmann, the head of Germany's Bundesbank, said that, for users, the cryptocurrency of the central bank would be the best option for the reason that the bank will always be able to pay its debts and will not bankrupt. Also, Wiedmann thinks the centralized structure of the Bitcoin and the absence of central units within the network would make the situation worse in a possible future financial crisis. But the government-based cryptocurrency would avoid negative consequences thanks to the governmental support.